It's a quarter to six right now. It took me 2.5 hours to walk from the bridge to the Paiute crossing over here. It kind of surprised me. I'm feeling tired, but I'm not really kind of dying. So I think I really got my trail legs right now. So I feel pretty good. And I got better to cook myself some dinner. So let's see what happens later on. Later, guys.